Tonto Dikeh. Two good names. Tonto Dikeh. You add the two together, I mean, it gives you that fantastic person. One thing I like about Tonto Dikeh is the tattoos. Mad, mad, mad. One of the craziest tattoos I've ever seen.
Tonto Dikeh's complexion reminds me of peanut butter. I just want to rub garden egg all over her. Tonto Dikeh is Nollywood's ultimate rebel. She has rebelled against the Nollywood story. In Nollywood, the bad girls, two things happen to them. They either don't get married, or they get married and they can't have children because they've used their womb to play basketball, right? But guess what? Tonto Dikeh is the bad girl. Tonto Dikeh has a marriage. Tonto Dikeh has a child.
You know, she got married, put her husband's name on her bio, Churchill. But now she's removed it. That means she's back in the game.